Hi friends, varan poguna ella civil engineering exams inum aavashyamayittulla oru mock test series aayirun nammal conduct cheyidondirunnathu. Kore era question paper nammal nokki kudalum previous year questions kudalum focus cheynathu repeat aayittu veruna kore questions namukku miss cheyyadirikkan vendiyana adu orikkalum mistake varanum paadilla adagonde korchu practice cheynathu kudalum nannavum. Appo innu njan eduthirikkunna oru portion question paper aanu previous year aanu. सो इन मोक नमुक स्टार्ट चानल सब्सक्राइब चानल सब्सक्राइब सिविल इंजीनियरिंग रिलेटेड वीडियोस नोटिफिकेशन लिखे बेल कूड़ी प्रेस सो इन मोक नमुक स्टार्ट सो इन मोक नाम स्टार्ट कई वीडियो कंटिन्यूएशन कई वीडियो 39 क्वेश्चन्स कंप्लीट इन बैलेंस क्वेश्चन्स सो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन Modulus of rigidity is options shear force by bending moment, linear stress by linear strain, lateral strain by linear strain, shear stress by shear strain. Answer option D, shear stress by shear strain. Modulus of rigidity is shear stress by shear strain. The well-known Nagpur plan is associated with options construction of shipyard in India, construction of railways in India, construction of highways in India, construction of airports in India. Answer option C, construction of highways in India. The well-known Nagpur plan is associated with answer option C, construction of highway in India. The quantity of cement required for 12 mm thick cement sand plastering in ratio 1:5, 1 coat of 10 m square is options 49 kg, 47 kg, 57 kg, 43 kg. Answer option D, 43 kg. Net income into year's purchase is equal to options book value, scrap value, capitalized value, depreciated value. Answer option C, capitalized value. Capitalized value is equal to net income into year's purchase. Due to the attack of dry rot, the timber options shrinks, swells, cracks, reduces to powder. Answer option D, reduces to powder. Due to the attack of dry rot, the timber reduces to powder. Galvanizing means covering with a thin coat of answer option C, zinc. Generally in a steel member, maximum deflection should not be greater than options span by 750, span by 325, span by 500, span by 325. Answer option B, span by 325. Generally in a steel member, maximum deflection should not be greater than answer span divided by 325. Well foundations are commonly used for options water tank of capacity 500 liters, bridges, residential buildings, for the foundation of centrifugal pump. Answer option B, bridges. Well foundations are commonly used for answer bridges. Soil is dried beyond its shrinkage limit, it will show options large volume change, no volume change, low volume change, moderate volume change. Answer ഓപ്ഷൻ ബി നോ വോളിയം ചേഞ്ച് സോയിൽ ഈസ് ഡ്രൈഡ് ബിയോണ്ട് ഇറ്റ് ഷ്രിങ്കേജ് ലിമിറ്റ് ഇറ്റ് വിൽ ഷോ നോ വോളിയം ചേഞ്ച് An area of 1 hectare is options 10 m square, 100 m square, 1000 m square, 10,000 m square. Answer option D 10,000 m square. An area of 1 hectare is 10,000 m square. The deflection at the free end of a cantilever beam carrying a concentrated load W at the free end and having the span L and flexural rigidity EI is equal to options WL cube by 3EI, WL cube by 8EI, WL raised to 4 by 6EI, WL cube by 2EI. Answer Option A, WL cube by 3EI. The deflection at the free end of a cantilever beam carrying concentrated load W at the free end and span L, the flexural rigidity EI is equal to WL cube by 3EI. Sieve analysis is a procedure used to determine. Options Slump value of concrete, flakiness index number of a coarse aggregate, to remove the large sized particles, particle size distribution of a granular material. Answer option D particle size distribution of a granular material. Sieve analysis is a procedure used to determine particle size distribution of a granular material. Drop manholes are provided to sewage system when there is a options a change from gravity system to pressure system, a change in the alignment of sewer line, change in the elevation of ground level, change in the size of sewer. Answer option C change in the elevation of ground level. Drop manholes are provided in the sewerage system when there is a change in elevation of ground level. IRC recommended camber value on bituminous road for heavy rainfall area. Options 1.7%, 2%, 2.5%, 4%. Answer option B 2%. IRC recommended camber value on the bituminous road for heavy rainfall area. Answer 2%. The best method of interpolation of contour is by options computation, graphical means, estimation, empirical method. Answer option A computation. The best method of interpolation of contour is by computation. If A is the cross section area of a RCC slab and if HYST bars and M20 concretes are used, the minimum percentage of steel provided is option 0.48% of A, 0.42% of A, 0.12% of A, 0.15% of A. Answer option C 0.12% of A. The lateral ties in the reinforced rectangular column under axial compression are used. Options for confinement of concrete, to reduce the axial deformation, to provide the adequate shear capacity, to avoid bucking of longitudinal steel area under compression. Answer option D. The amount shown in the account book after allowing the necessary depreciation is options scrap value, book value, net value, gross value. Answer option B book value. The amount shown in the account book after allowing a necessary depreciation ആൻസർ ബുക്ക് വാല്യൂ. Barometers are used to measure. Options: pressure in water channels, very low pressure, difference in pressure at two points, atmospheric pressure. Answer: option D, atmospheric pressure. Barometers are used to measure atmospheric pressure. Plotting of inaccessible points on the plane table is done by the method of options: intersection, radiation, traversing, all the above. Answer: option A, intersection. Plotting of inaccessible points on the plane table is done by the method of answer: intersection. A type of rock formed by the deposition of material at the earth's surface by the action of water, wind, and other natural agencies. Options: plutonic rock, magmatic rock, sedimentary rock, volcanic rock. Answer: option C, sedimentary rock. Bitumen felt is options: used as a waterproofing material, used as a damp proofing material, made from the bitumen and hessian fiber, all the above. Answer: option D, all the above. The characteristic strength of concrete is defined as the compressive strength below which not more than options: 20% result are expected to fall, 5% result are expected to fall, 2% result are expected to fall, 15% are expected to fall. Answer: option B, 5% result are expected to fall. The radius of gyration K of a section of area A, the least moment of inertia I about the centroidal axis is obtained from the relation options: I is equal to A square K, I equal root A K, I equal A square root K, I equal A K square. Answer: option D, I equal A K square. A type of survey in which the curvature of earth is taken into consideration is options: geodetic survey, plane table survey, topographical survey, military survey. Answer: option A, geodetic survey. A type of survey in which curvature of earth is taken into consideration is geodetic survey. The standard trimmed size of A0 drawing sheet is options: 841-1189 mm, 625-880 mm, 300 by 240 mm, 450 by 625 mm. Answer: option A, 841 by 1189 mm. A fixed beam AB of span L and carrying a uniformly distributed load W per meter on the entire span, its fixing moment values MA and MB are equal, and it's given as an expression options: WL square by 8, WL square by 12, WL square by 2, WL by 4. Answer: option B, WL square by 12. The gradual accumulation of amount by the way of deposit for the replacement of the structure at the end of its useful period is called answer: option B, depreciation. A material which shown the same elastic properties in all direction at the point is said to be options: ഓർത്തോഗ്രാഫിക്, ഐസോട്രോപിക്, ഹോമോജീനിയസ്, ഐസഗോണിക്. ആൻസർ ഓപ്ഷൻ ബി, ഐസോട്രോപിക്. ദ മെറ്റീരിയൽ വിച്ച് ഷോയിങ് ദ സെയിം ഇലാസ്റ്റിക് പ്രോപ്പർട്ടി ഇൻ ഓൾ ഡയറക്ഷൻ അറ്റ് എ പോയിന്റ് ഈസ് ഗിവൺ ബൈ ഐസോട്രോപിക്. A truss containing J joints and M members will be perfect simple truss if. Answer. Option C. M equal 2J minus 3. The magnitude of shear stress due to shear force F on the rectangular section of area A at the neutral axis is options F by A, F by 2A, 2F by 3A, 3F by 2A. Answer option D, 3F by 2A. The function of ballast in the railway track is to options facilitate drainage, provide the necessary resilience against the dynamic effect of the loads, serve as a elastic support for the track structures, all the above. Answer option D, all the above. The function of a ballast in the railway track is to options A, B, C are right. So answer option D, all the above. A structure in which the number of reactive component is equal to number of available condition is known as options determinate structure, indeterminate structure, indeterminate structure, intermediate structure, improper structure. Answer option A, determinate structure. In a vernier theodolite, more angular accuracy is achieved by taking the observation by the method is called options titration, repetition, double observation, phase right observation. Answer option B, repetition. In a vernier theodolite, more angular accuracy is achieved by taking the observation by the method is called repetition. Atmospheric pressure is equal to the freshwater column head by options 9.81 meter, 10 meter, 7.85 meter, 10.30 meter. Answer option D, 10.30 meter. Atmospheric pressure is equal to a freshwater column head by 10.3 meter. According to Indian standards, the method of measurement shall be in order of options height, length, length, height, all the above. Answer option B, length, breadth and height. Improof course is measured in options M cube, DM cube, M square, M raised to 4. Answer option C, M square. Damproof course is measured in M square. A relatively fixed point of non-elevation above the datum is called options benchmark, reduced level, reference point, corneal level. Answer option A, benchmark. A relatively fixed point of non-elevation above datum is called benchmark. The density of ordinary Portland cement is options 2450 kg per m cube, 7850 kg per m cube, 1200 kg per m cube, 1440 kg per m cube. Answer option D, 1440 kg per m cube. The density of ordinary Portland cement is 1440 kg per m cube. The graphical representation of average rainfall and rainfall excess rates over a specified area during successive unit time interval during a storm is called. Options: seismograph, pantograph, hydrograph, mass curve. Answer: option C, hydrograph. The graphical representation of average rainfall and rainfall excess rate over a specified area during successive unit time interval during a storm is called hydrograph. And the last question, the center of gravity of a hemisphere of radius r from its base is located at a distance. Options: 3/8 r from base, 3/4 r from base, 4/3 r from base, 3/7 r from base. Answer: option A, 3/8 r from base. The center of gravity of a hemisphere of radius r from its base is located at a distance 3/8 r from base. സൊ ഇത്രയാണ് ഇന്നത്തെ മോക്ക് ചാനൽ. ഇതുവരെ സബ്സ്ക്രൈബ് ചെയ്യാത്തവർ ചാനൽ സബ്സ്ക്രൈബ് ചെയ്യുക. സിവിൽ എഞ്ചിനീയറിംഗ് റിലേറ്റഡ് ആയിട്ടുള്ള വീഡിയോസിൻ്റെ അപ്ഡേറ്റ്സ് നിങ്ങൾക്ക് കിട്ടണമെങ്കിൽ ആ ബെല്ലൈക്കൺ കൂടി പ്രസ് ചെയ്യുക. വീഡിയോ നിങ്ങൾക്ക് ഉപകാരപ്പെട്ടുവെങ്കിൽ ലൈക്ക് ആൻഡ് ഷെയർ. താങ്ക് യു.